Yo, come on, we're busting out over here!
No. You cannot escape what I bring about.
Thank you. there. The creatures are outside the door.
This drip.
Team, over here. Pick up the phone, team.
I hope you've forgiven me, T. Things might be different if I had been able to hang on.
see a glimmer of hope for you yet. A means of escape out from the black pit that continually sucks you in. Yes, show me how you work when the answer is not so direct.
Thank you. bitch! Blast him! You do it again! I'll never forgive you! You would get so mad at us, and then you couldn't even remember. I never understood how you could forget!
If you're going to do something, do it completely. That's the calming way. You're a little indecisive. If you're going to do something, do it completely. That's the incarnate way.
Everywhere! Lord, protect me! Mama! Everywhere! Leave me alone! Not a monster. You're not gonna kill me. What a relief. I've been running so long. Look, I may be a CO, but believe me, I always thought I had more in common with the inmates than the gung-ho CEOs they got here at Abbott.
He'll help you if you keep him safe.
He is weak. He should be killed.
It looks safe now. Come on. I guess it looks safe now. Come on, this way. Now. We gotta get into the yard. But hell, there's no way out of this tower. But there ain't. But I think my mama was right. This is God's judgment, and we come up short.
Thank you.
smart man. Look, crazy maybe, but smart. We can get out now. We gonna make it. My mom always said God was going to judge us someday.
Run, Malcolm! Run!
Corey always wanted to play with his father. But where were you?
Oh, God! Those creatures don't like it. If you could use that. You must be an angel from above, an angel of vengeance. Come to save us all. We're almost there. What are you supposed to do when you're in a nightmare? And you just can't wake up? In here! The radio's in here! The radio's already on! What? It's like it's possessed or something! After all that, it's still there!
Sometimes, I think you are the perfect father.
It looks like interference is coming from the western part of the island. Wait, that's gotta be from the old asylum. Corrections officers go out there sometimes. They set up an old radio so they can stay in touch with Abbott. Maybe that's what's causing the interference. You see, there's no... You can get out of the prison by climbing up to the roof right above us and then jumping over to the digger. Goblins. Please stop. I'll try. Go on and get to the asylum and figure out what's causing all this interference. We got no time to waste. I'll be here waiting all by myself. But I'll be okay. You. Asylum and figure out what's causing all this interference.
hurts so much.
Dad was never there.
This was your life, T. How did you let it get away?
idea. At least back in the fire, I knew where the fuck I was. Here, I don't know if I'm coming or going. Doesn't matter, we're all the hell now.
Inmates, they're not worth the trouble. Let them rot.
Thank you. of there!
Suffocated in there!
Gotta get payback! Down with the overseers. It's too good for those fuckers. Let's get them alive.
I need to get to that ledge there! Hey, can you help a brother out? Hey! Help! They're coming for me! I need to get to that ledge there! Hey, can you help a brother out? Dude! Thanks, bro! Hey, I hope you make it out too!
You saw the devil. He's close. Don't let him get you.
You were all mature. How old did you think I was? But sometimes, I think you only brought me suffering.
Inside my head and took the bad out.
see the show. My performance on you, as it were, will be something I shall thoroughly enjoy. And I trust, so shall you. I am not certain we have been formally introduced. Talk, isn't it? My name is Killjoy, Dr. Killjoy, and I will be your alienist this fine evening. Welcome to the Carnate Institution for the tragically troubled, the impossible, and the diabolically disturbed.
Yeah.